Hello friends, welcome to our Smooth Editing YouTube channel. Today I will show you how to fade in and fade out on your audio. Now my timeline has a video. Now I drag and drop an audio clip to my timeline. Now my video haven't fade in and out option. Now I play on it. Starting area and this is end area. Now let's learn how to add fade in and fade out. I will teach you two methods. One method is go to your effects, go to audio transitions, drag and drop this expositional fade effect to your audio end area. Now I play it. You can change this effect duration. Click on here and you can drag it. You can double click on this effect and you can type a custom time and hit OK. Now let's add fade in effect. Now I zoom out this. You can drag and drop this constant gain effect to your audio starting place. Now I play this. We were on the run. You can hear fade in effect. Now I am going to teach you another method. I delete these effects. Okay, now another method is press and hold your keyboard control key and move your mouse here. After you can see this plus mark. Now click here. You can see a keyframe. Now I press and hold control key again and press here. After click and hold this icon and drag it down. Okay, now I play this clip. You can see our audio is going to fade out. Now I do the same thing to my audio starting point. I click here and I click here. Now I play this. We were on the run, rocking around the clock. Now all we need is right here in front of us. Okay, I think this video is very helpful to you. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe our channel for future updates. You can watch more Premiere Pro tutorials on our channel. Have a nice day. Goodbye.